Hoping the other side of this is sharper than the one that was out. Oh, come on. It's a pain in the butt when it doesn't want to lock. So I got myself a new deck. I've been wanting to get more into herbs and things, and this seemed like an interesting way to start or just continue my expansion of knowledge. Kind of thought it came with just the regular LWB. These are pretty backs. Nice. The path of the herbalist is to open ourselves to nature in an innocent and pure way. She in turn will open her bounty and reward us with many valuable secrets. May the earth bless you. Ginseng. Astragalus. Peony. I wish my husband liked peonies. I love peonies. Oops, sorry about that. I shouldn't bring it forward. Okay. Dong Quai. Wow, there's going to be some things that I don't know here. Which is one of the reasons I thought I'd like this. Oh, isn't that cool? Hermit is one of my birth cards, and I love licorice. Kelp. Echinacea and temperance, lobelia and pan. Garlic in the tower. Lemon balm. And a scorpion. This is one of my other cards. And I'm a Scorpio. And is the salamander, angelica, golden seal, and the world. Oops. Come on, get back. Focused. Sorry about that. Mistletoe and the Five of Swords. Mullen. Pleurisy. I can't read that. I'll have to look it up in the book. Sarsaparilla. Juniper berries. Marshmallow. Rhubarb. Mugwort. Cascara. And I waited to open it until I got the book. I got the deck earlier this week. Nice, it's got everything. Cool. Well, some fall reading. This is really cool. I know quite a bit about some of the more common herbs that I use every day, and used to use a lot during saffron. I will definitely have to Cool. I am happy I picked that up. Let's just set this here. I also, I don't know what I'm gonna do with these guys, but I thought they looked cute for the end of the year stuff, and a fun owl votive holder, or put some incense in it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.